Hey guys, what's going on here? It's Jake bringing you guys a tutorial on how to get a free diamond sword on the map Central City. Now, this map is so far exclusive to Central City that I know of. I'm not positive, but on mc.tvnr.net. So, so there is a free diamond sword on this map right off of spawn. You can actually go grab it really quick. It's not that far away. If you get good armor off spawn, you're doing great. So I'm just rushing mid here just to see if I could get anything, which I didn't. So you're going to want to run into this skinny purple building right here. Then there are two crafting tables right here if you guys ever need them. And so then you just start heading up the stairs to the very tippy top. Now, I'm not sure how many floors there are, but it seems like a ton because you're just going back and forth and back and forth and up and up and up and up. And so let's see. I think there's one floor left. I'm not positive. One floor. Okay. One more. There's a lot. Okay. So once you get to the top here, what you're going to want to do is take a right and then go into this room right here. Open up the door. It failed me there. And you're going to want to reach in that furnace, grab a diamond sword, and you are set. You can just chop, chop, chop people's faces off, and you're all good. It's great. It's an easy way to get a diamond sword, and it's just great. You can just be stacked right off of spawn if you actually get the good armor. So if you like this video, please leave a like, and if you aren't so already, please subscribe. It helps me out a lot. And that is a free diamond sword on Central City. So bye bye.